added avocado, and now time to add lemon. Definitely add just a touch of egg replacer. Add some spices like salt and onion powder. Add a little bit of nutritional yeast and some fresh garlic chopped. Now you're definitely going to want to mix this. Add some pepper. Doesn't that look delicious?
Now there you have it, delicious vegan dip. Now if you like that, please come back for more. Like, subscribe, and be sure to tell your friends. I swear it's not a chore. Love you guys, bye.